Now, Gavani, Papu, listen here. Exercise 1.1, third problem. 1.1 la, moonavathu kanakku. Consider the following sets. A equal to 0, 3, 5, 8. B equal to 2, 4, 6, 10. And C equal to 12, 14, 18, 20. State whether true or false. What is the name of the symbol? In the symbol or a pair enna? Is an element of. Is an element of. Otherwise belongs to. What is the name? It is an element of. This is the symbol. Is an element of, otherwise you can say belongs to. In the symbol pair in agana, is an element of, otherwise belongs to. Element of belongs to in the main. Do you follow? So just you see how you have to say is X is an element of set A. This type of symbol, what is it? It is not an element. Does not belong to A. So 18 belongs to C, set C. 18 belongs to set C. You see whether 18 is there? Yes, 18 is there. So this is true. This is what true. You write the spelling correctly. True. Next. 6 is not an element of set A. You see? Yes. 6 is not there in set A. This is true. It is not an element of set A. A la 6 in the element illa. Appa is it true? Yana not an element in the Kutrakanga. They themselves they have given it is not an element. Next one. 14 is not an element of a set C. Just you see. Set C. 14. It is there. But they have given not an element. Does not belong to set C. This is false. This is false because what is the correct answer? 14 belongs to set C. But they have given does not belong to. Next one. 10 belongs to set B. Yes. True. Otherwise, in other words, how can you say? Vera Maria Prisola. 10 is an element of a set B. Yes. True. 5 is an element of a set B. No, 5 is not there in set B. 5 under the set B la illa. Appa enna thinga element in kuduthirukanga. Actually enna kudukano? 5 does not belong to set B. 5 is not an element of a set B. Abidha kudukano. Ana ivanga belongs in kuduthirukanga. Appa idu enna adu? False. What is it? False. Next. 0 is an element of a set B. No. 0 is not there in set B. False. Because 0 does not belong to set B. 0 is not an element of a set B. But they have given it is an element. So it is false. Next one. Fill in the blanks. Next one is what? Fill in the blanks. You have to write. 3 belongs to which set? Whether it belongs to A or B or C. 3 is an element of a set A. So what you have to write? A. 3 belongs to set A. 14 is an element of where? C. 14 belongs to set C. Either you can say that is an element of or belongs to. Element of nu sollam, belongs to nu sollam. Next, 18-B. Whether it belongs to or does not belong to. Is an element of or not an element of. 18. You check the set B. You check your set B. 18, is it there in set B? No. So, does not belong to B. 18 is not an element of set B. Next one, 4. Just you check. Yes, it is there in set B, isn't it? So, 4 is an element of a set B. 4 belongs to set B. Is it okay? Punjad adikana, anala purumaya kandupidinga romba easy. Do you follow? Very, very easy problem, but you should be very careful while you are doing. Either you can express in this way, is an element of or belongs to. Do you follow?